boys, or the person doing the boys' part has his partner on his right-hand side, yes? Good job. Now, if there's a girl doing the boys' part, mostly she's wearing a tie. Mostly.
Hey, Harris!
Paul, I'm not taking that from you. I know where you live. Wait a minute. If you can't be photographed, this is a good time to duck. Because the photographer is panning. You know, not panning for gold or panhandling, but he's panning you. Yeah, he's stopping at Susan. Susan, he's looking at you.
And I'm waiting.
I'm waiting. Okay. To start with, our spokesperson is Susan. So she's going to talk to you all for just a second, and we'll get started. Susan.
Hello and welcome. Thank you for coming. We're so glad to see so many new faces and some faces from last week. You're back. Thank you. That must mean you had a good time and you're back. Today is the last day that the Twirlers are open for new members, for new students, for the beginning class. From here on out, please try to come every time, and what we learned tonight, we will build upon next week and the week after. So every week we'll be building on the skills and the calls we've learned the weeks before. Couple of housekeeping things. If you need the bathroom, out that back door, turn left, and then left again for bathrooms. We have refreshments on the back table. Help yourself. Tea, coffee, water, over there. Beginners. After tonight's class, we will have the ticket drawing, and then we need you for just 5 minutes for a quick meeting right at the back door. We'll step right out the back door, okay? So please don't forget, don't run off. For the angels, if you are dancing or wish to dance with a child, please make your square up here. We're going to make this always the child square area. So, if you like dancing with kids, join that square. If you're with kids all day long and don't want to, then that's fine too. We have plenty of other squares to join. Okay? One other little announcement is that we have raffle tickets for the state convention, and Lori, sitting over there, has the raffle tickets for state convention. Oh, the winning one. Okay, and they're $1 a piece. So, let's all stand and...
to the opposite person. The one in front of you. And bow to the corner. And bow to the one of the opposite ilk that you have not yet bowed to.
Ilk.
You know what an ilk is?
I found out earlier.
It's a sick elk.
This is...
They don't get better. Join hands, circle on the left. These are the jokes. Just accept them and humor me, and I'm okay. I'm on the left with the corner. And I'm on the left, grand charge. Promenade your girl all the way home. Heads move up to the middle and back there. Sides move up to the middle and back there. Join hands, circle left, go down. Now circle to the right of the way back. Keep going that way, but drop hands. It's called a single file promenade. Boys, move up to the girl and promenade with her. Nice. Heads move up to the middle and back. Sides move into the middle. Turn and face the outside, people. Everybody do a do-sa-do. Right shoulder, back to back, left shoulder, adjust the face. Right hand star, make it, turn it. Same group, go back to the left, hand star, make it, and turn it. Same corner, I'm about to let you corner, girl, and about to let brand for me. Hand over hand, will they go? Everybody, right hand star. One turn. Still facing the corner. I'm about to lift with the corner. Come back. Clap, clap, clap. Shift it up. And step into the middle. Your right hand favorite star, turn it to the corner. Alabama lip with a corner. And around the lip ring, George. I did not mean to do that. Rolling it back home. You know, the squeak is what I didn't mean to do. The star I did, but not the squeak. I hate the squeak. I hate the squeak. Head ladies, chain straight across. Side ladies, chain straight across. Boys, did you turn it? All four ladies, chain straight across.